Hello again, and welcome back to another AC tutorial. I am Guilherme from the education team, and in today's video, I'm gonna help you to save time when creating your very own campaigns. Did you know that we have dozens of different templates already designed just for you? Did you also know that we have a very own brand kit, which is powered by AI and allows you to create campaigns and templates just using your website's URL? And the best part of it, with just a few seconds. Now, if you're ready, open your account and let's get started. On your ActiveCampaigns account, we're gonna go into Campaigns, that is located on the left-hand side menu. So I'm gonna click here into Campaigns, and then I'm gonna click into Create a Campaign. The next step is going to be naming this campaign. So for the example, I'm gonna use Black Friday Sale. And I'm gonna hit the next button. Then it's gonna bring me to a page where I'm able to define what's gonna be the subject line, the pre-header, the from email, and so on. For this one, I'm gonna say Black Friday Early Birds. And I can use the personalization tagging here as well to give a little bit more personalization to my email. So I'm gonna just use the first name and save. And then in here, I'm gonna click into Create with Email Designer. In this part, I'm able to then use the templates that are already created by ActiveCampaign, or I can use the brand kits. I'm gonna show both ways for you. So I can use the basic templates, which is basically just the structure of the email already designed for you. So you just need to go into creating and giving your own touch to it. So for example, if I wanna go into a new product category, I can select this one. And then as you can see, all the structure of the email, the campaign, it's already created for me. So I just need to go and add the content as I want to. So it's gonna ask me what logo you want to add, what's the description of the product you want to sell, the call to action button, the images, the description. So everything here is very straightforward. You just need to click into it, and then the menu on the right-hand side is going to change, and you can replace the image that's there. You can double-click and edit the text as you want, the color scheme, the font in up here, the size of it. So that's completely up to you how you're gonna define that. Another way that I can also use it is to create a new email, but instead of using the basic templates, I can use the design templates. The design templates have a little bit more personality. So in this case, we have already created and designed the templates for you with colors, with buttons, with images. You're free to use as you wish, and you also can adjust the way you want it to. So for example, you want to select this specific campaign, but then you want to add your own color palette. You are able to do that as well. Everything in the campaigns, even if they are already designed for you, is changeable. So for example, I'm gonna call this one here. I'm gonna look for Black Friday. And you already have a Black Friday sale campaign. And I'm gonna select this. You can also preview how the campaign is gonna look like before you commit and select it. So in this here, as you can see, everything is clickable. The structures of the campaign are already created for me, and I already have everything adjusted. So in this case, I can have my logo in here. So if I go into the blocks, I can drag and drop an image here, and then I can select the logo as I wish. Delete this part, so I have my logo in here. And as I mentioned, everything in the template is changeable. So for example, I don't want the red color for the letters. I want it in yellow. I can just change it as I want to, and it's gonna change to yellow. I can change every other element of the template as well. So for example, fill up your cards here is a call to action button, right? When someone clicks into that button, where are they going into? So I can already select my website here. So as soon as they click on this button, they're going to be driven to where my website is, even if it's a specific page that you want to drive them to. Once you are happy with it, you can just save and exit. And for the last part, I'm going to show you how to use the brand kit. So I'm going to create a new campaign. So for this one, I'm going to say, welcome to AC. And click next button. Then in this part, I'm going to say, welcome for my subject line. And I'm going to personalize the subject line. So it's going to populate according to the data that I have saved into my custom field first name. And then I'm going to click into create with email designer. But for this part, instead of me using the basic templates or the design templates, I'm going to use the brand kit feature. How can I do that? Just in here. So I'm going to go into www.activecampaign.com. And I'm going to click into import my brand kit. And then you can see the magic happens with AI. It already grabbed my logo. It already grabbed my color scheme. And all my social medias and also the fonts that I use on the website. If I'm happy with it, I can just go here and click into save brand. And happy days. This is going to give me two different modes. The light mode of the campaigns and templates, and also the dark mode of campaigns and templates. So for example, I'm using a welcome series email, and I want to use a welcome series template. So I'm going to click here into select. And that's it. You already created everything in the email for me. So I have my logo here. I have an image. I have a welcoming messaging that is already written for me. I have a call to action button. I have another logo and my social links. As everything with the templates, everything is changeable, so you can change the way you want to. Really handy for you that wants to save time when creating your campaigns and you don't know where to start from. If you're happy with it, you just click into save and exit. If you have any questions about this video, make sure to add them in the comment section below. Other than that, thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.
Check out these related videos and subscribe if you want updates on our channel. Thanks for watching.